spit this shit a cappella. You might feel it, you might not. I'm still gonna sleep well tonight. Check it out.
Yeah, you know what it is. C-Rhyme. It's time to wake up, motherfucker. Yeah. 3.0 shit. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. There ain't nothing you can tell me now. Nope. Everybody frontin' or they selling out. Went the devil route, man, they really selling souls. It's the same song, saying hell is gold. Bad intentions laid in bricks on the yellow road. Bricks or the keys to the city that are felon hoes. Yo, still opposed? Opiates killing pole, never more. Ravens the rig while it's feeling slow. I say my soul, this the movement. If he points slow, you don't move shit. If you breathe low, you can lose it. And that's three deep holes in your new fit. Make sure I'm still alive with the castaways. Splatter J's, brain matter gray. Brain matter. You a mark, you get murked from a blaster, yay. Time don't exist, bitch, every day is Saturday. Saturday. Fuck that, you think I really care? Yeah. Decomposition mission till your stink is in the air. Where mad dogs stand, no blinking in the mirror. I free the whole damn city thinking Lincoln was the mayor. What I really wanna do is bring the killer out of you. Hate me if you want, motherfucker, I ain't bout to move. Fuck you, I'ma die on my feet. Wash my sins in the blood as it rise in the street. What I really wanna do is bring the killer out of you. Hate me if you want, motherfucker, I ain't bout to move. Fuck you, I'ma die on my feet. Wash my sins in the blood as it rise in the street. Yeah. Everybody wanna be somebody. Try to be happy, maybe get some money. Keep your nose clean to get your nose bloody. You nobodies, nobodies, you slow bunnies. Little white girls lost on a whole stroll. Started out running, now they slow-mo. No dough, no doughs in the homos. Bobos for the globos and no hoes. Sex with the door closed. Press photos, molested by chomos. Yes, homo. Rothschild money, keep the world turning cycles. Is the ones that own the oil or the ones that burn the Bible? Play with the simpletons, happy in your ignorance. Concentrate on camp for your ashes or the evidence. Happy in your ignorance. Concentrate on camp or your ashes or the evidence. What I really wanna do is bring the killer out of you. Hate me if you want, motherfucker, I ain't bout to move. Fuck you, I'ma die on my feet. Wash my sins in the blood as it rise in the street. What I really wanna do is bring the killer out of you. Hate me if you want, motherfucker, I ain't bout to move. Fuck you, I'ma die on my feet. Wash my sins in the blood as it rise in the street. Yo, I stand where I'm seen. Commanding the scene. Turn your back on a fiend for the stash in the green. That's in your dreams. For they hand you your spleen. Kilograms of the clean. Get you wrapped in his scenes. You know what? Fuck it, I'm digging holes now. The kid is old now. Ready when it go down. You ain't gonna blast no rounds. Fuck your whole pound. Not Millie Reptili eyes when it roll down, bitch. No Oscar when I write this shit. Of course that really happened. That's the life I live. Bitch, no Oscar when I write this shit. Of course that really happened, that's the life I live. Ha, I'ma wake up, motherfuckers. Fuck you, woke the fuck up, you know what I'm saying? Catch your own motherfuckers slip. Pay attention. Come on, son.
Scale, I can't hold the weight. Man on a Heath Ledger, headed for the Golden Gate. Crying through a fake black eye, real broken face. Poker face, doing blow with fate. Fatal attraction, though I make man, it's no escape. Can't sleep. know it's late. Life is a run on sentence, period, no it's late. Superhero kryptonite, dash Lois Lane. This a lonely game, in a soldier's brain. Sniper arrows aim, rider arrows name. You can dig up truth, but I choose to always bury pain. No weary veins, that's a scary change. Morbidly reflect on the fire, not as belly flames. Fair weather punks I see, they just wanted something free. I ain't turned my back on God when he took my son from me. Open my eyes, all I saw was a better me. That's a hard day's night, John and Paul, I just let it be. One step ahead of me, posted where the devil be. Dark rapping, Mark Chapman, 5 shots to set him free. War was never over to the coroners, me falling. Now they mopping up the DNA on floors in the Dakota. Fairy tale always taking over, always was the coldest. Always rising on horizons, it takes more than to hold us. Here's the deal now, what side you been fighting on? Hardest thing I ever had to do was admit I was wrong. When the sun turns blood red, make sure that your light is on. God got the wheel now, it's okay if you ride along. I took my soul back, that's a payment plan. My son was Isaac, you can finally call me Abraham. Third covenant, burn my flesh, no oven. That's word to the junkie shit I learned from my punishment. Satan used to sell my thoughts, why you think the hell is hot? Madman in the basement, so you better keep the cell alive. When the demon pixel knock, I got the millicot. Since Jacob's tribulation turned the mountains to a melting pot. Swear by your lies and try to take my energy. I'm squaring the eyes while they worship fake celebrities. Swear that I rise, certain now I face the enemy. Prepare all the wise servants, take up your weaponry. The blood of the chosen ones, calling the mosquito. Forgive them, Lord, the new god of Cali is the demon. Used to pile around with evil, now I'm rallying my people. Licking shots from cathedrals in the valley of Megiddo.
For real. This is April 28th. Cadillac Ron was born. Robert Paulson, I should say, was born April 28th, 1981. So this is the birthday, man, and we fucking celebrating the right way today. Me and Avo started today at fucking 5 in the morning. I mean, shit, you probably started earlier because you had to come
up before, yeah.
Yee! And we fucking went straight to the bunker. The site of the bunker and the caddy mural, and we started shooting for a music video that I've been working on for a long time, a song I've been working on for a long time, called Caddy PH Immortal, and it's kind of a tribute to both of these guys. Shitty. I mean, fuck, like, I actually worked on an intro for this album and was able to work in, like, a Sorry Player, like, kind of vendor line, too. You know what I mean? So,
hell
like,
yeah.
I'm stoked on that, but it's definitely, like, Caddy and PH, I had a, I was real close to both of those
dudes.
You know what I mean? And, like, Bender was the homie, but he lived, you know, miles and miles, thousands of miles away. And even though PH was all the way in New York, he had a lot of close connections to people in San Jose, so he'd be out there all the time. We battled each other, you know? We went and did that Magnum Live Large thing, which is, like, one of the...
Like, you and PH?
Yeah, me, PH, and Marv One.
Oh, yeah, sponsored by Magnum.
Yeah, dude, and we got to go play in Bicentennial Park for, like, 10,000 people playing music, and, like...
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah, it was insane, and
you know, Ludacris, right?
Yeah, he was, like, you know, like, we went to some crazy, like, Miami, like, strip club kind of thing where, like, all the bartenders looked like Mortal Kombat chicks and shit. And then, like, Ludacris gave us all gold statues, and it was crazy.
It's fucking amazing.
But, like, those, like, times, like... Plus, battling someone, too, you kind of... It's like fighting somebody. If you like them afterwards, then you love them. You know what
Did
I mean?
Did you battle PH in URO?
Well, it was a Grind Time East Coast battle, and then they put it out on URL.
Yeah.
Because Grind Time, like, that was when they, like, disappeared.
Yeah.
And it was very... It was the worst received URL battle. Until...
Mook and Iron
fucking just swoop day. Then I'm like, all right,
knock it out of the park.
So whatever, you know what I mean? When anybody ever asks me, I'm like, well, Iron Solomon's got the worst URL battle, so whatever.
He's got the worst and possibly the best.
And the best, yeah. So. And I only got one, and it's just, you know, it's there. But it's, to me, it means a lot. Hey,
Patrick, thank you, man.
That's dope, man. You know, and then Caddy, obviously. I battled Caddy. We toured, you know, hung out a lot, fucking, and I guess the guy was we weren't the type to be like following the signs and shit, but our birthdays were 2 days apart. You know,
yeah, that's
I mean?
Crazy.
Like, I don't know what that fucking.
What are you? Your
Tauruses, your I guess. Yeah, okay. Like I know, but on the same end of it, right? Because we're 2 days apart. I don't know what the fuck that means, or like if we're supposed to get along, or if we weren't supposed to get along. Me and that motherfucker got along famously. Like I never argued with Cadillac Ron. Yeah. Not one time did I disagree with Cadillac Ron and be like, dude, you're fucking wrong, bro. Like, why are you doing that?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
He always, like, he would do things specifically to make me uncomfortable, like, publicly, like, trying, like, harassing other people in front of me.
An example of that?
Fuck, man. There's so many, dude. I mean, just, like, doing burpees in, like, the grocery store.
Was that when he was, like, super into
doing those? Yeah. Like,
I loved
it. One of the times...
Gaddy where he's all the best.
And,
shit.
And, but just, like, you know, walking into the... We go into the grocery store and this fool's in, like, cut-off sweats and the socks pulled all the way up and a wife beater just looking like every criminal on the planet. And then, like, just dropping in the aisles. Just like, you gotta hit him, Dan, and just doing burpees and shit. And, like, just... funny shit like that. And so, and like ordinary people, or like the way he would talk to people. Yeah, really? Oh, yeah. Like he'd engage strangers in conversation. I fucking hate engaging strangers in conversation.
Yeah, me
and,
too.
And he would do that all the time and I fucking hated it. And it would, but to me, like when he would do it, it was the funniest thing in the world. Like one night we walked into a Denny's and there was this dude sitting there with like a laptop, and he was in a, it was a white dude, but he was in a dashiki, and he was sitting there in a laptop, and like right when we walked into Denny's, like we walked in as a group, and he walked over to the guy and he said, I'd like to introduce you to my friend Rhetoric Ramirez. And then Rhetoric like walked over and like was like, hi, what's up? And he thought like Caddy knew the dude, and Caddy just walked away, and he's just like, and Rhetoric was like, what the fuck was that?
What the fuck with Rhetoric?
But just like this one just walks up to this dude in the dashiki and he's like, I'd like to introduce you to my friend Rhetoric Ramirez.
Oh,
and I don't know what either of those dudes were thinking.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
What is
they're
what
both
is
probably
this?
Like, hi.
Hi, so, they've entered they fully
how
shook
how do you know Caddy? He's like, who's Caddy?
They fully shook hands. Oh my God.
That's fucking
but
amazing.
Like ordinarily, like if you were
hey,
the type,
Michael, thank you, man.
That's the boy,
Edmund
Stan. That's like the type of shit that if you're like, if you do around me, I will fucking hate you forever. You know what I mean? If you're like, we're at a restaurant and you're like difficult with the waiter and I gotta sit at the table, I'm like, oh, fucking
hate
you.
Yeah, I hate that too.
But like, for some reason, I never would be irritated by it when Caddy would do it. You know what I mean?
Well, you knew he was just fucking with you and like just doing it to like make himself internally laugh.
Yeah. But it was, that was like, I fucking never argued with the dude. Never had like a disagreement with the dude. And I guess a lot of it too is because like whenever he would be on his wild fuck shit, he would stay pretty far away from us. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And he'd tell me that. He'd be like, I'm back. I'd be like, all right, tight.
Yeah.
Good shit, man.
Yeah.
Somebody, Andrew just sent me a picture of the BOTZ2 with the, he's holding the hemo rage up and he's fucking bleeding like the AV Hoggish battle and shit. It's like, that's such like extreme. Caddy, you know what I mean? Like,
to say the least.
That's fucking, those are like my favorite times, I think, when I think back. Like, the hemo rage Caddy, like, which is like super buff Caddy, but just like his, like, energy. And I know it seemed like the, like, 3.0 Caddy was way more, like, calculated, you know what I mean? But, like, a lot of, like, the moments on the show when we were dying, like, was that hemo rage Caddy.
Yeah.
And we were just like, it's the funniest shit, man.
Yeah.
Fucking
hemo rage, Jesus.
Man, I heard some awesome stories today. Shouts out to Briefcase. Yeah. Like, just laced us with some gems, dude. Fully, like,
dying.
And I'm like, oh, those are all felonies, so we can't talk about any of those. But it's the best. Like, he also, Briefcase said that he wants to, like, start recording for the show, like, breakdowns of songs and like letting us know how like the songs were recorded and stuff like that, because he recorded like everything that Caddy made. I think they lived together for like 4 or 6 years or something.
Seven years.
Yeah, so like crazy. And that was like when he was recording all the shit. Me and Caustic went over there one time and crashed and recorded a song. You know what I mean? So like there's he's got all these great stories, and he said he wants to just start recording them just like on his phone and sending them on to us, and we'll add them to the show.
Nice.
And shit like that.
Fuck yeah.
But there's definitely like, not only is he like the best, he has all the best Caddy story.
Yeah.
And what he had like filled us up on is that like all the shit we know to be like crazy and like that's not even the crazy shit. Like when Caddy was a teenager, he was just doing insane shit. And like all the shit that led him to be Cadillac Ron, you know what I mean? It's like I think those stories are fucking insane. You know.
Also,
what I mean?
We learned that Caddy was kind of chubby at one point.
Oh my god! Yeah, he was crazy. He saw all these like chubby pictures. Because
I only knew skinny Caddy and buff Caddy.
Yeah.
He like alternated like he's like he's Christian Bale. He's like the machinist, and then Batman. Like all of a sudden, like I'm just like, how do you do that with your body, man? You look fucking crazy. And but we saw pictures of him. He's like chubby. It's like chubby teenager.
He's a chubby dude.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think that like Briefcase is not only is he like uniquely qualified to tell those stories because he has all the best ones, but he also like speaks in the same cadence as Caddy.
Yeah.
And his voice sounds the same.
Caddy. And he looks like Caddy too. Yeah, so dude. It's like when you're watching him talk, you're like, holy shit.
It's so cool. Like, dude, like honestly. Like, I couldn't, there was, like, outside, you know, waking up and shooting the video and, like, doing all this shit has been great. But, like, sitting down with him and talking to him and just hearing stories and looking at pictures and, like, just the whole, like you said, like, this fool doesn't laugh when he says a joke.
Yeah.
Which is, like Caddy would do.
Yeah, it's a joke, but kind of not smile even.
Yeah.
And you're like, oh, my God, like, dying laughing.
And that just makes it so much funnier. And that Caddy used to totally do that. It's just, like, their mannerisms are the same. So, it's, that shit is, like, best way I could have possibly spent the day.
Yeah.
And then I thought, we thought, like, we got to do something for the fans, right? Like, we got to do something for y'all because y'all deserve to be able to, like, it's 3.0 day, you know what I mean? Like, celebration day. And we thought, like, the best way to do this would be to look at the music videos from Cadillac Ron.
Yeah.
I think he was just, like, I'd say easily the most prolific or one of the most prolific battle rapper musicians, like, ever. Like, as far as, like, and he always had that level of respect.
Yeah, and I think a lot of the battle rap community doesn't know is that this fool, like, was hella respected and known throughout the Los Angeles music scene in general outside of battle rap. Like, you know, when he passed, you had people like No Can Do, Open Mike Eagle, Intuition, people that aren't really...
I remember Syra was at the memorial. And like just a bunch of people that like are cool people in the music scene that we had been making music with in like one way, shape, or form for the last decade. And that always kind of had that respect for Caddy because he, like, man, that motherfucker would write like some crazy shit.
Yeah.
You know? Like, just all of this is great examples. I think, like, we got to watch a video and talk because, like, we'll be here forever if we don't start watching videos.
Yeah. Okay. And, so, first music video we're gonna watch is DOA, Cadillac Ron and Briefcase. Briefcase is Cadillac Ron's brother. He's a producer, fucking awesome producer. He makes fucking great beats. Huge fan of his work. This music
video is tight as fuck. 16.
Oh yeah.
Because he beat me in a game of skate a while back. And I've been, like, dying to give him that 16, so I just got to get a fucking beat out of him, and then he'll get that 16 that I
nice,
own.
Nice.
But, yeah, Briefcase and Caddy, to me, was always the best combo, and it was my favorite. Like, so, like, me there's too. A couple that we're going to watch today that are, like, all the best ones, DOA and then Times Is Hard. Like, I mean, the whole album, but the Times Is Hard song is, like, fun.
This music video is very, very good. To be honest, this music video aged better with me with time, because when it first came out, I was kind of like, whatever, it's whatever. But now, this is probably my favorite music video, like, from a director's standpoint.
Why, when you watched it was just, like, whatever to you?
Because it just seemed like a dude with a camera going out shooting, like, performance shit. But then, when I went back and watched it more, I'm like, oh, like, it's grimy as fuck. The color grade is like... off-putting.
Yes.
It's all green,
yeah.
oversaturated. It's filmed all at night, which is cool with a handheld light. And it's also filmed in a very bad part of Los Angeles, in Hollywood. Where this is filmed, it's called... the area is called Santa Monica Express. And basically, it's where fucking... who's the fucking dude in Notting Hill? The fucking comedian? The British fuck?
Oh, the guy who got his dick sucked by that prostitute.
That happened there.
Oh, Hugh Grant.
Hugh Grant. Yeah. So basically, this.
What, can you remember the prostitute's name? If you remember the prostitute's name, you get a fucking high five.
It was Stardust.
No, fucking dude, her name. Oh, man. I'm going to pop it out fucking randomly.
Holy
bro.
Shit.
I have dumbass information
Damn,
in my head.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah.
But yeah, so there's this area in Hollywood. Hollywood's a pretty grimy place, but there's this area that's by this, like, donut store that's open 24 hours, and hella, like, transgendered people hang out there and hook and stuff and sell drugs, and so it's a fucking very hard area, and that's where this music video is filmed, like, where there's just, like, goons everywhere, hookers on the street, and this was actually filmed and edited and directed by Corey Shepherd, who is the filmer of Grind Time.
Yeah, he did, like, the Battle of the Bay series and
stuff. No, I did the Battle
of the Bay. No, I mean, like, he was, like, one of the cameramen, right? Like,
No.
Didn't he get his camera snatched
MLB,
in
MLB.
The... MLB.
He did all of Florida.
Florida.
All the Florida battles.
Yeah.
He filmed You versus Mosh.
Okay, yeah.
Grizzle One. And, yeah, he lives out here in L.A. He's actually doing...
I was like, no. I did that.
He helped.
But yeah, I remember the stories about this video and how he just kind of like fucking rolled up on these dudes and
yeah.
like just started ciphering with them randomly, like these pimps of these
yeah.
transgender prostitutes
yeah,
that
yeah.
are out there. And he's like, just like, fuck, you guys want to rap? And they fucking loved him apparently. Like, and he's getting tattooed in it too. Like, I always just thought it was a fucking, like, Caddy to me was always like a snapshot of L.A. Like, he was the most L.A. of all the fucking L.A.
Yeah,
rappers.
Very, like, specific, because it's like, you could say that about a lot of L.A. rappers, like Geechee's Compton, you know? It's
yeah,
like,
yeah. But he was Hollywood, like a motherfucker.
Yeah, he's like the grimy Hollywood,
yes,
for sure.
Like the real Hollywood
yeah,
and shit.
Which
and
is what he's from, so it's like, he's just being authentic.
So always thought this video was amazing because it was just... so real to like what it is. It's
yeah.
amazing for the same reason that like that Bobby Shmurda video is amazing. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
It's just a real
yeah,
life
yeah.
fucking thing.
Yep.
That's
yep. it's like yeah. a portrait.
Let's watch this shit.
All right, let me see. It's way too fucking loud. All right, we're gonna watch DOA. Is that too loud? Do you want to pause this and like talk?
Nah, hell no.
All
let
right,
this shit fucking rock, later? And then we'll
okay.
fucking talk about it afterwards.
Okay.
So we ain't interrupting you.
This drug is not a plaything. It's not a beer. It's not a marijuana cigarette. This is something so mind-altering that it will make you a cannibal or a beast.
Yeah, I write for survival. Study my whole life. Still can't pass the finals. Now you're cramming for the big test. Cadillac tracks, stay rapping like incest. Bitch, this the West right here. Talk shit, get your body lifted up like Buzz Lightyear. Yeah, you never judge my peers. Don't give a fuck, ash on my clothes, fuck my gear. Yeah, long, LA gears on. From here on, tell them what they don't wanna hear. You should fear
you
wrong.
You got my number, motherfucker, like what you call me for?
Know.
I'll start bars on the floor, more God
yeah.
of War. I kept
not
everyone
here.
In the scene
that's
quick.
That's
don't need a reason, my position never be taken. Like Liam Neeson, sick of spit, save the game. Say your names on Schindler's List, briefcase, body armor, the track. Yeah, this is it. Bit by bit, humming 666, cathartic patterns. My method of forgiveness is witnesses are only bodies that I stick in pits. I'm the judge and the jury. Someone better hurry, 9 days with no sleep. My vision, no wonder it's blurry. The West is the reason the kids packing guns in Missouri. And rap is what happened, won't be above in my 30s. Off ramp, carport sign, wait for someone to serve me. Pay phones are gone, I still use them for nostalgia, muscle memory. Dealers still getting paid for the power off. That go fast won't last, turn the day to an hour. Sun sets on the streets, night gives way to the prowler. Fuck Dahmer. Stalkers that wait to devour will find the answer to their prayers on the way to the shower. So this album is more akin to Albert Fish. Push the pin, flip the switch, and empower this. Fucked up on Jeopardy, like she was Ashley Judd, fucking me steadily. Now she's trying to catch these bugs, literally under my skin. Pesticide does what it does. Pick off lanes one at a time, sweep them under the rug. Can I single-handedly take back rap? Of course I can. Makina, you bitches, we the Orkin man. Why don't you do my team a favor? Make this whole thing easier on everyone. Kill yourself.
and meet your mate. Permanently vacate your hand. I don't mean Jamaica. Save the world from the devil while they dream of the saviors. I brought the realness to the gritty city. I'm the second coming. Burn them alive. Don't survive. Think they stepped in the oven. Preheated at 350. A street kid in green dickies. Deleted the scene quickly. It started to seem sickly. So I analyzed the status and freed it from these hippies. Hit it like Bobby on a good one. He probably beat Whitney. Move the junkies and the freaks. LA will never be pretty. Fuck, they'll die. Hijack Greyhound. I'm screaming. Who's coming with me? Catch you on the way down. Don't look at me with your pity. Turn daughters to groupies. Electrodes. Hook them to their titties. Save $1 million, baby. You could get a hook from 50 with another 100,000. Cop a beat from Gray. That don't mean shit to Caddy. They bump me in East LA. Fuck out my way. Think I play. I'm about to feast all day. My living is seven deadly. The opposite of heaven sent me. Premature spawn of the devil. Born to a girl's wedding. Don't know if the world is ready. People in dude's labor. One mission to check all the people that you favor. Sharp as a new razor. Teenager tattoo slayer. Watch the blood flow past the style. Now what's your crew's flavor? It's the madman murdering mayhem. Heard in the AM. The perverted persuasion. The cross inverted for Satan. Of course. I rode it on the four horses. My core energy sources. Right for a horse saurus. The four chorus. Don't match for a hot 100 terrorists. The tourists. To fuck up the spot runners. Look at you with your jaw torn. What you doing on all fours? On more Hollywood than Brando in a shootout on Hawthorne. Producing a raw porn. The movement is not born. Really? No way they'll ever be ready for this. Light a cigarette. Next will be slid. Sever they wrist. If you're blind, I chop off one of your hands and see. You want a caddy free? You better be an amputee. Skeletal remains. Bones stuck through your structure. Fetal position. Whimpering like you sucked on your mother. I'm warning you. I was raised on California formula. Creeping from corners everywhere. See me chloroforming. Wake up in bathtubs. Stitched ice on your kidneys. Out your fucking mind. Think you guys outspit me. Yeah. Motherfucker, what? How many times I gotta tell you bastards? I run Hollywood, bitch. Cadillac motherfucking ride. Briefcase. Makina Muerte. Times are hard forever, you fucking bitches. Come see me. You see my names on the flyers. You see where I be at, bitch. Motherfucking mark ass.
Yo. Fuck yeah.
Damn, Twitter spelled wrong, but whatever.
Twitter spelled wrong. Fuck yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking. I'm so fucking stoked Twitter is spelled wrong at the end of this video right now. That fucking increases the value. It's like a fucking baseball card misprint, bro. The value is increased by a million.
Yeah, that video is so fucking dope. Like the shots of Caddy and Briefcase just looks like all fucking
dude and looking like all sus, yeah, like looking around all crazy. It's fucking fire.
That's so fucking
sad. Dude, how much trust did Corey have in Caddy to be out there with him?
Dude, Corey, okay, because I worked on Vendetta shortly after this. This got released. Well, I don't know if this got released before or after Vendetta.
Corey edited this too?
Yeah, but Corey...
Man, he did a fucking good
Corey
job.
Corey made this before Vendetta, and he worked on Vendetta with me, and during Vendetta, he was like, I just filmed this music video with Cadillac Ron. It was really fucking scary. And he was like, it was crazy, man. There was like fucking gang members everywhere, like hookers, and like we were just like out on fucking Santa Monica Boulevard like at like 2 a.m., like fucking filming random people.
And dude, you can't be pointing cameras at prostitutes, bro.
With the light on.
Dude, like, that shit, like, dude, that shows how much respect those fools had for Caddy just, like, on some, like, walk-up and cypher shit. Because you cannot go, like, hooker-looking, bro. Like, it's you can't go on hooker safari. Like, you're either there to buy or, like, you're gonna get fucked up. Like, it's not... It ain't that kind of a fucking party.
Yeah.
You can't even take pictures of the hookers in Amsterdam, homie, and that's legal out there. Like,
yeah, and also Corey was like, the last time I've been that afraid in filming something was when Rich Dollaz battled DNA. I guess there was, like, tons of bloods in the building, and he was, it was, like, the first time where, you know, like, a grind time guy battled, like a reputable URL dude.
Yeah.
But yeah, that video is fucking tight as fuck. That beat is hard as shit. Caddy gasses on it for like four
the
fucking
whole
minutes.
Fucking time.
That's a fucking great rap song, man. And that video accomplishes it great.
It's so dope, dude. And it's definitely like you said, I think it gets better every time I fucking watch it. You know what I mean? Like, I love it. Like, the context of it definitely like increases the value of the video. But just that watching it is so fucking cool. The cuts are cool. Like,
He edited it really great.
He really did a great job on it.
All right, guys. Next video, we got Gooch.
Gooch is like, this is like the biggest Caddy video that was ever done as far as like budget. You know what I mean? Like, And I always felt like Caddy's shit operated super well on that just show up and fucking do it tip, right? And I think that's why Revelations is such a great video, because it's just like an on-the-spot video.
Yeah.
But this is like the planned, like, we're going to shoot a music video, you know, with a record label, Cadillac Run shit. And fucking, of course, Caddy was like, okay, well, we're going to fucking go all the way.
Yeah.
It's like, he definitely, like, took this one to the fucking limit. But this is another one where it's a really dope, well-shot video, and the fucking song is fucking super sick, too.
So this was when he was on Ever Ready.
Yes.
Or, I don't know, maybe he was still on... I don't really know when it bled over. But anyways, there was...
Oh, yeah, because they're not the same thing.
Yeah, there was a record label called Ever Ready that, you know, Lush, Caddy, and a bunch of other fools were on. And these fools had this director team called the Doom Raider Mob that made really dope music videos for Lush, Caddy, and Cap Callus.
Yeah.
And they're fucking... For the time they were made, because this came out... 2011.
Yeah, really good.
These are really good videos.
Yeah.
Like, I remember when I saw this and I was like, damn, they did a better job than I could have done. So, you know, they had money to spend. I forgot the room they rented out for this music video.
Oh, it's at a fucking, like, crazy hotel.
Yeah, it's like a fucking $5,000.
It was like a fucking, like, Jim Morrison fucking suite or some shit like that. And they decided they were gonna go fucking fuck
crazy.
Japan.
Yeah, exactly. Just break a bunch of shit, probably. But yeah, this video is probably what you guys know Caddy for the most in terms of his music. I feel like this song gets brought up a lot.
Yeah, but look, this one's got 53,000 views, Revelation's got 142.
That's true. Views. I feel like that video is just really
good. And it has so much rewatch value.
Yeah. And it sums up Cadillac Ron really good. 100%. I feel like every part of that video is Caddy. This is kind of just a good party rap music video, you know?
100%.
So,
yeah.
Also, this is when he had his long hair.
Oh, which is like the inspiration for me growing my hair out, by the way.
How long has it been since you've had a haircut?
Fuck, man. I can't remember. So, a long time. But
like a year?
Over a year. About
Holy
a year.
Shit.
About a year.
How long is it? Like, past your shoulders?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, it's long.
Is that the longest it's ever been?
I got a ponytail it when I'm fucking all up in wifey, or else it's just in her face.
That's fucking bad.
Out of respect, you know what I mean? Otherwise, no ponytail.
That's the only time you ponytail it?
I just keep a scrunchie.
God damn it, Dan.
I just keep a scrunchie by the bed. For fucking. That's my fucking.
Fuck scrunchie.
That's my fucking scrunchie.
Fuck band over
Don't
there.
Don't touch my fucking scrunchie. But,
Oh my God. That's amazing.
Yeah. It's been a while, man. It's been a while.
Hell yeah. All right, let's get into this video. Gooch, Cadillac Ron. It's rated R, supposedly.
Totally, definitely.
Yeah. Space Cadillac definitely on the motherfucking scene right now.
He was young, too.
Yo, that hair, though, where it's like you're banging out the hat, bro. That's like shit. If you want to get an app.
Sorry, I fucked it up.
Don't get it twisted, bitch. I ain't gonna answer Texas. My raps are reckless. You could die if you grab my necklace. I'll beat your ass in the streets like I'm back in Texas. 4 years passed by, still slanging Southern Texas. A couple years ago.
Yo, I just gotta pause this. It's crazy how young everybody looks in this
video.
Man. Even rhetoric looks young as
2011.
Shit.
2011. God.
Fuck. This is like Caddy around when he battled like Caustic and like Knowledge Medina. Which that battle slept on. Knowledge Medina versus Caddy is heavily slept on. I thought Caddy was hella dope in that battle.
4 years passed by, still slanging Southern Texas. A couple years ago, they didn't know who I was. Now they talk about me like I heard that he's still using drugs. Pull a knife on me, homie, yeah. I'm used to cuss. Makina Bills, my crew is tough. All emotions used them up until you're used to us. I don't think that you fools should screw with us. Claiming that you're hardcore, well, you know you never used to bust.
Are you serious?
Yep.
So who you trust?
They have nipples in there?
There was fucking nipples. All right, you're gonna go back for nipples?
Okay, no, I'm not. You're right.
Yeah, he said, but I'm not, you're right.
but this is crazy. It's not been flagged.
Said,
dog, I remember when fucking...
He said, no, I'm not, you're right, dog.
Who cares about a nipple? Everybody has nipples.
Okay.
But I remember. I'm sorry. I'm pausing a bunch.
These fools in the chat are like, "Go back." Fool.
Sidetrack.
Go back. There was nipple.
If you guys remember, 9-5 Iowaware, they sent the ad of the girl getting spanked with in slow motion with the water, and they sent another ad that was having. It was Lucky I Am, rapping, and it was like 9-5 titties when I passed through.
But yeah. Ooh,
and
ooh.
In the original hey, commercial, ooh. They sent it was literally tits. Like with the nipples, like on legs,
yeah.
And I went in and censored it so we could fucking put them on the YouTube videos. Yeah, yeah. I'm like, you fucking retards, this is gonna get flagged. Like a sandwich, I remove your fuzzies. Now I keep the streets locked. Still moving the slugs, if you need a detox. Fuck them all from my list. Hands chopped at the wrist. Now they all on the dick. Space Cadillac, bitch. Let them beat. Now I keep the streets locked. If you need a detox, cross them all from my list. Hands chopped at the wrist. Now they all on my dick. Space Cadillac, bitch. Damn, he looks awesome in this video.
It started with yeah, scum no, bucks, brief at the Nino. Just record them, no need for some clean blood. So six out at the casino, copy me like Kinko's. Hooked up with Mestizo and the teeth, yeah, we need those. My chick was in the pen, Hollywood was in my brain. I was picking up the pen, exist put me up on game. Then everyone saw the caddy, it's a natural. If you try to batter me, ha-ha, I will just laugh at you. Excuse me if you don't mind, moving towards a gold mine. No time, geeked out. Peeking from the clothes blind. Green rapper still wet, drying on the clothesline. Lying in your coke rhymes, ghost riders for your dope lines. I'm the bullshit detector, your shit is phony. Lush said I was dope before then, you didn't know me. I swim deeper than most, now I try to ignore me. Cry to the police, someone finds you all caught.
Okay, fucking thing. I got laced by the cops. And my boy Phil Emerson.
Murder mayhem, yeah, that's my kind of story. Moving up the hill, can't nobody climb it for me. See, I take anger, put it over space bangers, spit straight razors, hit a fake gangster. I'm drama prone, snap the collarbone of your grandma all alone. In your mama's home, just to grab your ganja zones. On the low piranha flow, I'm on a roll. And I ain't stopping now till you all exposed. So sangre, no joke Dante. The wrong way, I laugh when my music goes Andre. Even souls I'm taking, they're in home invasions. Bones I'm breaking, walk out, stomp out your dome is aching. My predictions see my death before my airplane. Lying in the ground while my friends are in the airplane. Slow walk to hell, I'm descending the staircase. Last breath, tell them that the M is muerte. Keep the streets locked. Still moving new subs if you need a detox. Fuck them all from my list. Hands chopped at the wrist. Now they all on my dick. Space Cadillac, bitch. Let them beats knock. Keep the streets locked. Still moving them subs if you need a detox. Fuck them all from my list. Hands chopped at the wrist. Now they all on my dick. Space Cadillac, bitch.
Fire track.
So we gotta let this shit run out. We're gonna do some dumb shit at the end. Yo, that fucking, I'm telling you, that bang, the hair banging out the hat,
yeah.
Boy.
Yeah.
So check it. The Texas reference. He told me that they did a show in Texas and then they ended up fucking fighting a bunch of dudes in the street. And he actually said that he lost that fight
in Texas.
Yeah.
Oh, but
that
shit.
One that he references in this song, he's like, yeah, I got my ass beat. It was like me versus like three dudes. But he's like, last time he was in Texas, someone got their ass beat. So he's like, I'm putting that shit in this verse.
That's tight as hell.
But yeah, that's like refers to like a specific incident at a show where he fought some people and they were outnumbered. And then someone else was saying that that song has like a super Houston vibe. And like Caddy was definitely like into that shit. Like, so I totally agree.
Yeah, Gooch, Cadillac Ron, that sounds hella tight. Video's fucking pretty damn cool itself.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of people in the background of that video, too.
Yeah, if you look around, you'll see plenty of people you know. You might see some nipples.
And there's actually nipples in that video, too.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
All right, You want to talk about this video, or should we just watch it?
No, this video is wild. This video is insane, right? This is among, like, the... Okay. There's, like, half of the music videos that Cadillac Ron has, he filmed with Annie. And they're nuts. They're all fucking nuts.
Yeah, there's
but
five of them or something like that.
Yeah, of like the 15 online, there's five Annie ones. And yeah. They're insane. But there's like a quality to them. And this one is my favorite of all of them.
Mine too.
My favorite song, too.
Yeah.
Definitely not like my favorite like catty look. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
it was not a good
sign. The boy's looking a little gaunt in this one. He's on the machinist end of the Christian Bale spectrum. God, this fucking song is so good.
Song is
and just like him like being a creep and like wandering around in the bushes and shit like that.
Yeah, the video is weird.
It hella reminds me of like Tinseltown and like the stories of like being like, dude, I thought I was the mayor of this fictional town and like fucking I had to get reelected, you know what I mean? Like all that, like that's how I try to look at this shit, you know what I mean? It's super entertaining.
Films with like all like high eight fisheye, they use like I feel like they edited this like literally on a fucking like slider, like you know those like sliders where it's like A B and you slide to cut, and then they put on like some chromatic effect or like Star Wife, and then like only went down halfway, you know, because there's hella times where it's like chroma keyed in like two images, but I think it works really well for this.
Do you think
song.
It's like this is like some like ahead of its time ass shit for how like now that people are doing all these like
the
lo-fi
VHS look is hell in now, and it's like spearheaded by like Bones and all those fools.
Yeah,
I feel like they were using it first, and that's what popped off really hard. So this probably was ahead of its time for sure.
2014.
Yeah, for sure. It was like the first. I remember seeing it, and I was just like, this video is fucking nuts.
Yeah, like
it's crazy.
But, and you know what it reminded me of when like, because I always try to like compare it to like something that like I find like wild and artistic, and that Spike Jonze like Fat Lip video. You know what I mean? That's all like high eight, and he's just running around in the costume and shit.
Yeah.
Like it's hella like just like a weird thing. Like it's just like felt like someone just decided to follow Caddy around with the fucking camera. And then this one like there's all these weird effects that are just like what is why?
Yeah.
Like what were the choices that were made?
Yeah.
That's and like having any kind of knowledge of film and like editing, you're like, I just wonder why anybody would do that. At any point, I'm just wondering why. What would make? Oh, you know what I'm gonna do right here. I'm gonna do half of this. I'm gonna fucking do a dissolve, and then I'm just gonna push the frame over sideways. It was like, okay, all right, fuck.
Yeah.
That's wild. Okay.
This song is it produced by Briefcase? I think so. I think he says Briefcase in the beginning.
Yes.
This beat is hard
fucking
as fuck.
Fire. All the fucking Briefcase ones are fire. But
yeah. All right, let's get into it. Rare Dude, Cadillac Ron, Briefcase, directed by Annie Hardy.
Briefcase. Billy Diesel. Bobby. What? Yeah. Great rest of the forum. Regina. Yeah. I can pack it up, I never care to. Paraplegic in the window with a rear view. Don't judge me, I don't compare you. Don't get it twisted, they know I'm a rare dude. Skin like paper, I can tear through. Trust, if I get violent, I'ma scare you.
Trust me,
I never hit a bitch. I'm a rare dude, but I choke them out for fucking up my head.
Listen,
everything they say is true. I'm a player too. I'm the guy little kids in the prayers to.
Yeah.
Same guy you cry to.
Same
never hears you. Things like your pride with your eyes and the tears do. This was easy. It's never going to end. All these motherfuckers will never be my friend.
Never.
Losing all the time like I'm never going to win.
Never.
I'm better on the men. Together with my sins. Drinking out my glass half empty.
Ooh.
Thinking about the past don't tempt me.
Don't do it.
Bitch, and swiftly.
Okay.
This time it's over. Lost all my Benjis. Wanted to the wood, now I'm lost like I'm Benji.
Yeah.
Fuck what my friends see, never see what they see.
Nah.
But I saw the future, in the end I'm going crazy.
Got
a dime and some whiskey, I'm living rich.
Patrick Walker, thank you, man.
Woo!
100, 3.0, happy birthday, Caddy.
Yee.
Thank you, Patrick.
Thanks, man.
Appreciate it, dog.
But I saw the future, in the end I'm going crazy. Got a dime and some whiskey, I'm living risky. Shooting up the Bristol balls, I'm like a gypsy. Sickness is forever, but the dime is a misfit. Nobody on my level, I keep rhyming immensely. Blind shock and simply, chop them like they miss me.
Caddy was wearing wild shit at this era too. Like,
look at what he's wearing. Yeah, he's wearing like wearing a neon. Fucking...
I'm sure it's like blue. The color correction probably, but it's like some blue or purple fucking sweater, hot neon green t-shirt underneath,
undershirt,
and sweats. And he's like swimming in these clothes. They're way too big.
Yeah,
I remember this fool showed up to battle. I forgot who he was gonna battle at that event that fucking Johnny Storm battled Reverse Live at in Fresno. Laughingstock battled Lex Diet, and Caddy was there. He's supposed to battle somebody, but he didn't. But he was wearing literally like a full-on sweatsuit that was hot green. Like it was a beanie too. He had the beanie, a hot green beanie. It like all matched.
Damn.
Yeah. It's awesome.
Me out my misery, how much time they gon' give me? My life over ways, I could thrive in a cage. Reflection in a razor, I was like in the blade. Haven't slept in a week, I've been writing for days. Left while I bleed, licking right on the page. The world gave me lemons and I didn't like the taste. Squirted juice on their wounds after slicing his face. Yeah, looking in their eyes like it burns, don't it? Burn every second, learning by the moment. Warlock in the kitchen, turning up the potion. Serving up the folks quit, heard that it was poetry. Pain is my teacher, study habits glorious. Best student ever, bitch, valedictorian. College professor, fucking all the students. Every year I'm getting better, so I'm nothing but a nuisance. I'm an OG, believe me, I ain't stupid. They should change my name to Jordan, where you treat me like a new kid. Donnie Wahlberg, Molly all pure. Shroom start to kick in, but I wanna call my mom first. It really don't matter. My dad will try to answer. I just wanna say I love them all before they die of cancer. All I want is to go rope. Posey and Cole, Lewis and Clark, pioneer. I paid the way I hope. I gave the kids some meaning before they fade away. I'm dope. I don't know about Greenwich Village, but in LA I'm the Pope. Talking like I'm dead. Go on, say that I'm a ghost. Shit, I love my baby mama, but she hate me cause I'm broke.
That's my favorite. Me more, like, I ain't whispering.
Folks, everybody they blaming me the most. Life on the fence, now they say that I'm a post.
What is he recession proof like rap, like,
wait a minute. No, dude, never it's a fucking record or something. It totally is a
look,
candy
he's
cane.
He's holding the iPad that he's rapping the song off, and then like it looks like a couple. It looks like a couple candy canes,
or like a rock climbing. What is that?
Like a hook thing.
Yeah,
like,
zing.
Like to climb up in that tree that's long, like a foot off the ground.
It's on his keychains. It's his keys. It totally is what that
keys.
Is.
It's something.
Mad fools do that.
Got problems, they blame me the most. Life on the fence, now they say that I'm a post. Recession proof rap, like wait up on the coast. Never thought that I would make it, so I waited for my folks. Now my friends love their rigs, why they saying I'm my close. Fuck them super hard, everything I do it big. Went to rehab, met my bitch, and then the girl had a kid. Shit, I don't think that you live, if you had to do a bit. I was a dog when you met me, I ain't improving since. Grab it off the chain, and I'm never going heal. I stab you in your brain, it's never going on a hill, thick skin, body armor, got the heavy metal steel, no hope B of A, yeah, never gonna fit.
That's what? Crazy, man. You remember what fucking Briefcase was telling
us? Oh, shit!
He called him Wiggum in his phone.
So that's his brother that he's fucking
brother.
Calling right there.
Yeah.
No
I
shit.
I just now realized it, so I guess we'll clue you guys in. Briefcase was Cadillac Ron's brother, produced his beat. We were visiting with him earlier today, and he was like going through letters that Caddy wrote him. And he was like, he always called me MC Wiggums. I don't really know why. And we're like, well, Wiggums from like The Simpsons,
yeah,
I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, in this video, you see he's calling somebody. It says
Wiggums on the phone.
That's fucking tight.
I'm never going to heal. I stab you in your brain. It's never going to heal. Big
that's
skin,
so cool.
Body,
yeah. I fucking love Briefcase because that like just like that. Every time I see that fool, like, it adds more context to all these things that I fucking enjoy my whole life. You know what I mean? Like, as long as I've known this dude, and, like, that's fucking awesome.
Yeah, that's a cool little tidbit right there.
Yeah, never gonna feel. Get it? Laughing at the cops, cause I know it's getting real. Empty in banana clips, but I'm slipping on the pills. I'm just running like a scary bitch, tripping in the hills. Busy shoes on my Holland, lose their gripping on the hills. Holland tripping off the pills, now I'm popping capsules. Nostril Snow White, call me Dopey, got a handful. Bites the poison apples, that's a lot to handle.
can't refill the script cause the doctor's being bashful. I'm still a princess going like her in a castle. No prince charming, bitch, Ronnie is an asshole. Supposed to be my wake up, I'ma do a little piece. Take a blast, ring my bell, no beauty in the beast. Everything I talk about, I really do it in the streets. I'll be back in jail just as soon as I'm released. Went stupid like I never heard of Solomon before. Not wise to walk around, this revolver in my drawers. Babylon with the whores, like Sodom and Gomorrah. Turn into soul killers, just forgotten by the Lord. Disconnected, I was lost without a force. For a relapse cycle, just revolving in the doors.
Yeah, I fucking love this song.
This video is fucking, it's very fitting.
He's just like, be looking like he doesn't belong in every part of this whole video. And then, like when he's in the bushes, like whispering the lyrics and shit, it's so fun. That fool says, you might as well call me Jordan the way you treat me like a new kid. Donnie Wahlberg, Molly All Pure. So fire, dude.
Yeah, that's like, amazing.
Just a bar after bar after bar after bar for what? Like 5 minutes straight?
Yeah. Fuck, that's crazy. Me. Most of the songs we've heard today is just that. It's just barring out.
Rare dude in fucking deep, bro.
Yeah. That was Cadillac Ron, Rare Dude, produced by Briefcase, directed by Annie Hardy.
What was that? Giant Drag is the name of her band?
I don't know. Yeah, I didn't even know she was in a band.
No, you didn't know that?
No.
Okay, dude, she's in like a fucking, she's in like a real band that like had like, you know, a label deal. And
really?
Like, well, yeah, like a Giant Drag. Like,
yeah, that's the, yeah, I guess I knew nothing really about her.
I knew that she was a musician. And I met her through Caddy. And he seemed to be very fond of her. And I, you know what, man? Friend of Caddy's.
Friend of mine.
Yeah, like he brought some weird fuckers around. You know? Like I tend to like all of them. Like
yeah, they're all,
they're
nice
all
people.
Like on the level. Like if he brought them to me, then like they, you know, they weren't gonna steal anything. So like they're just weird. Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. It was just like, okay, cool. All right, man. I'm with Word. It.
He kept an interesting company.
Definitely kept a fucking interesting company. This is the one thing I was gonna say earlier about too about that DOA video, like. Caddy was interesting in a way that I think that like fucking is understated and like it's like super rare, fucking the rarest dude. Like there's a lot of people that can fit into multiple groups and even like every group that they go into, but usually they have to make some adjustment to their self, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like Caddy was a guy who fucking would just be himself and
all
could go anywhere to any up to any group of people, no matter how like frightening you would assume those people would be or in whatever area. Like this is a guy who went to New York by himself.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? To battle. And then he was like, yo, so y'all really sell drugs or what? Like where do I go? Like what? And they were like, whoa. Shit. Okay. Yeah. All right. Like I could point you in the right direction. He's like, and none of you guys? Like, fuck. I thought y'all were you just be rapping about this shit, huh? Okay. Like, and then he went out to like Jamaica, Queens by himself to like go on a fucking nasty mission, you know what I mean? And like God, he's just the type of dude that would be doing that shit. Like he just like he's that's why like to me that's like fucking the rarest shit to, that where you could be like accepted by every group of people that you come across, but you don't have to adjust
your
personality.
Because you do in every social situation. You change yourself a little bit,
you know? Yeah, yeah. I mean, there's all sorts of shit. Like, everybody makes snap judgments about people when they fucking see them and shit. You know what I mean? And it's just like, how do you react to that? You know what I mean? Is what says shit about you as a person. Like, Caddy, like, what to me speaks the largest about him, like, you know, in life... Now, like, was the fact that, like, he just was so well-received in person by everybody.
Yeah.
Like, you never met anybody who had a person, like, a interaction with Caddy who was, like,
him,
well, unless it was a sucker he fucking took. And I always
to be honest, I don't even really know any of like, those fools.
Hey, because they deserve to
like
get
it.
Took. You know what I mean? It was like, I always said, like, if that fool got you, then you deserved it.
Yeah.
But, yeah, like literally the guy was, like, you know, people liked him, you know, and just for being who he was, and that's fucking a super rare quality.
Yeah, for real. for real. All right, I'm gonna piss really fast before we
go ahead.
Do this
piss.
Video.
I'll fuck with the chat for a second. Holler at me, folks. I'm in Portland. I drive down. If I wasn't on probation, somebody just tried charging me $1,400 for a piece. What is that? A gun or a fucking a bomb? A bomb? Oh man, that's crazy. Yeah, man. He's especially fearless in the execution of battles. But I just mean, like, as an actual person, like, what are you saying? Daylight and Caddy, two of the most fearless dudes in battle rap. I would say that, like, the big difference between those dudes, all respect to Daylight, is that I have no idea where the act ends with Daylight and where, like, you know, him as a real person begins. Like, I don't know that I've ever had a conversation with him where he wasn't, like, being sarcastic or not serious or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know Daylight. I know Daylight. I don't know, like, Devon Campbell. You know what I'm saying? But Robert Paulson, Cadillac Ron, like, I felt like he was just putting it out there, the whole shit. You know what I mean? And people just fucking liked it, so... Hey, Patrick, fucking, you're very welcome, man. Thank you guys for fucking being here with us. It's largely cathartic to be able to fucking, like, play the music. And, like, really, dude, being honest with you guys, like, so much bitterness around dude's passing just because it sucks to lose a friend that you care about that so much. This is the first time that we've done anything like this, or the whole day, that I didn't wake up feeling like a fucking piece of shit. I woke up happy today. Mm-hmm. I woke up, like, energized and, like, excited about what we were doing. Like, this is the first time that since he passed on his birthday or on the anniversary of his death that I haven't felt like a fucking piece of shit. You know what I mean? Yeah, so, like, I gotta say thank you to you guys because you guys are, like, largely the reason that we're doing this. You know what I mean? Like, I'd just be doing this shit by myself. Trust. Like, I'd just be watching all these videos alone. But to be able to do it with you guys and fucking, you know, share and fucking tell stories and even shit that we just learned today to add to these videos, I think that's, like, the best shit.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Like, learning that Caddy used to call him Wiggums and seeing Wiggums in his phone. That's, like, fucking awesome. Like, I would have never known who the fuck Wiggums is. Honestly, when I first saw him, like, oh, he's probably calling, like, somebody, you know, questionable or something like that, you know?
No, that's funny, and you're like, who is Wiggums of all people? Like, I don't know, and then all of a sudden it's like, it's fucking his brother, dude. He's calling his bro.
Yeah.
Who he's got his Wiggums in his phone.
Somebody asked earlier, I don't know if you've ever answered this, like, how did you meet Cadillac Ron?
Battle of the Bay, when he battled...
Caustic?
Yeah, probably. Maybe before, did he do a battle, or was Battle of L.A.? Two before that?
Yeah. Did he battle you too? He didn't? No, his first battle I think I filmed him doing was him versus Rhetoric. Maybe I'm wrong, actually. I don't know.
So one of those first battle events. Right, probably him and Caustic.
Yeah.
And he's just fucking cool, so you just like... But what's funny is he doesn't fucking... smoke weed. He was sober at the time, right?
Mm.
And we still ended up kicking it tough, even though, like, he didn't, like, smoke. And so it's weird that, like, we ended up being friends. You know what? If I'm being real, too, like, we kicked it, like, we met at the battle, and, like, I was like, this fool's cool. And then he hit me up and was like, I like your music. Like, let's do fucking shit together. You know what I mean? Like, and he, like, recognized that I, like... had, like, released an album before or that I'd, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
and so he was, like, he's, like, you know, had questions for me about shit, about as far as, like, you know what I mean? Like, promoting music. It's crazy, bro. In the beginning, Hollow used to hit me up and ask me questions about, like, you know, how do you get your music on iTunes? You know what I mean? And shit like that. When it wasn't, like, everybody knew you could just do this or that. Like, so, and I was, like, one of the first dudes that was, like, actually... promoting music through battles and shit. So I think Caddy just found me through that because that was his goal in this shit was to promote his music.
Yeah.
And then we just kicked it and did songs together and then like toured. And then we were like, when we battled, we were like, you want to battle? Yeah, let's battle. Like it's just always cool with him. Like 100%.
Yeah. He's the man. All right. So next we're going to watch one of Ron's You said this is your favorite?
Yes.
Favorite video?
This is my favorite
video on YouTube.
Okay, thing. Look. This is my favorite thing because somebody asked on the show, what's your favorite like music that your friends made? Mm. Like that anyone that you know has made, right? And like I was talking about, like there's a Fredo verse on that MP4 album that's like my favorite verse that like, I heard of my friend rap, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Like specific things. But like this specific thing, like the song is amazing just by itself. But this video and like, because it's like it's different the way he controls his breath when he's doing it all live in one take. And he's like, it to me, this is like the best thing I've ever seen any of my friends do in my life. Like, like as a piece of art that someone I know made, this is it for me.
That's dope. So this is, we're going to watch Cadillac Ron performing Times Is Hard on Kinda Neat. If you guys aren't already, go subscribe to Kinda Neat. It's ran by my good friend Intuition and Database. They put together this podcast called Kinda Neat where they talk about life and then the artist, musician, performs a track and they upload it as a performance. They've had Cali Uchis on the show, Anderson Paak on the show, you know, pretty much all the homies, Mestizo, Bus Driver, Rhetoric. Cadillac Ron was like one of the first guys that Lee had on the show.
Probably the best like episode, right?
Yeah, and it's the longest one by far. And it's because Cadillac's Ron is so colorful.
It's
so
why he was so. It's why every episode of the Dirtbag Dan Show that he was on is the best episode. Like that, and we would just sit back and let him go.
Yeah.
Like he, man, that guy could. He, fuck.
Yeah.
A Cadillac Ron podcast would have just blew the fuck up everywhere.
Before you passed, I was like heavily intent on like pitching the idea of a show based on about battle rappers. Certain battle rappers all have interesting, unique stories. It was Daylight, Cadillac Ron, Holohan, Thesaurus, and I think Sharone too.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because they're all super different. One is Sharone is a white kid from the suburbs of Ottawa.
Yeah.
Cadillac Ron is a fucking very colorful goon from West Hollywood. From Hollywood. And then Holohan was a fugitive. Like, yeah, they're all super interesting people. Thesaurus gambles for a living. Yeah, it's like they're all very unorthodox human beings, and they all have battle rap that kind of, like, intertwines them. Cadillac Ron was always, like, the first one that popped in my mind because he's, like, the most interesting person I've met through all of battle rap. And if you want to learn more about his life, go listen to that podcast on Kinda Neat. It's fucking 3 hours long. It's incredible. It's fucking awesome. It tells you a lot about Caddy's life. It's kindaneat.com. Yeah.
Yeah, and it's tight because I think there's a lot of misconceptions about him and like where he's from.
Yeah,
and like,
a lot.
You know what I mean? Like,
exactly.
And that's what one thing like that I was saying earlier too is that like being honest with myself, like I didn't even know too much about his young, I knew like isolated things about him like before Cadillac Ron. Like I knew that he was like big into Fish and the Grateful Dead, and that he like followed that shit around the country, and that I knew he went to school in Portland.
Yeah,
I knew there's certain things I knew about him, but like there was all this shit that I didn't know, like crazy antics and like things that he did, and like the reasons why he went the places he went and shit like, that I had no idea about, and that like it's cool to learn later, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
it's funny. He's like, he was a very enigmatic figure, and like, there's like, man, like not too many people that you could like write a book about or fucking like, you know, make a movie about, and like everyone thinks their life is that important or special or crazy.
Literally,
like,
we can make a show out of just the stories that his brother told us today.
Yeah, it's like, fucking,
we can animate the stories, and they're fucking amazing. He told us like 10 when we were there. That's probably like you know, like the mountain of other shit he's done.
Yeah,
you know?
And he's just like, that ain't even like, it's always like, that's the tip of the iceberg.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
It's just his sense of humor and like how he would just do things for himself. Like, okay, I feel like we're like being dicks by not sharing any stories, so I'll share like one of the PG story or one of the non like no one got a felony or no one should have got a felony for stories. Cold brew coffee.
Okay, yeah.
Cold brew coffee is fucking hilarious.
Okay. Yeah.
And Bill's Uber, like it's which is like related to
those
brew coffee.
Those are two
so like
good ones.
Bill Morris, God bless Bill, is like he was
Caddy's sponsor. He became a really good friend of Caddy.
Yeah.
And, like, would come and hang out. And he's a really good friend of us, like, at Dirtbag Dan Show and, like, just a cool cat. Bill would let Caddy use his Uber. And then his Uber score just kept getting fucked up like crazy. Because Caddy would, like, pretend to be, like, this character that was, like, mildly autistic and, like, just be super awkward in the Uber and, like, be like, my mom said I could drive the Uber today. My mom said if I was good, I could drive the Uber today. It was like, do you like cold brew coffee? I had 2 cold brew coffees today. My mom's going to be really mad. Like, just shit like that.
Yeah, so he'd always, like, he'd be obsessed with cold brew. You know, like, people are obsessed with, like, craft beer and, like, coffee and shit. He, like, loved cold brew. He's like, oh, cold brew coffee. It's incredible. Have you tried it? It's the best.
He would go into, like, these high-end coffee shops and be, like, start conversations with random people. Like, have you tried the Nitro cold brew coffee? Like, just super dead-ass serious.
So amazing.
And it's like, dude, like, he was doing these things with nobody around. Like, just by himself, going into high-end coffee shops.
For his own amusement.
Just for his own amusement, sparking conversations.
That's so fucking awesome. And he didn't laugh. That's the thing. When I do shit for my own amusement, I'm like fucking with a coworker and sending him, like, pictures of palm trees for no reason. Yeah, and just like, ha, 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 this is the best. But Caddy would do something and just
deadpan, just like, have you tried the Nitro cold brew coffee? Yeah. It's really good. I had 2. My mom's going to be pissed. Like, my mom's going to be so mad.
Yeah.
My mom's going to be so mad at me. He said, Briefcase said he was at the urinal, and this fool Caddy just, like, walks up, like, hella close to him, leans against the wall, and says, Mom said if I was good, I could drive the Uber.
And there was another guy.
There's, like, another dude, like, yeah, sitting right there. It's like, Mom said if I'm good, I could drive the Uber.
Times is hard. Awesome.
This shit is classic.
All right. Cadillac Ron, Times is Hard. I'm just gonna fucking... People are saying they can't find the link to this. Let's see.
Kinda Neat? To the Caddy interview?
Yeah, let's see what it is. I swear it was kindaneat.com. It's kindaneat.net. If you go to kindaneat.net, you'll be rerouted to this great website.
Incredible.
And then, you'll find Cadillac Ron somewhere on here.
He's in there.
And if you're fucking around, you'll find me on there, too.
Really? Talking that shit? Yeah. Do you rap at the end?
Yeah, that's, I rap on this channel.
At the end, he's like, yeah, I got that piff.
Turn the headphones up. This is the realest shit I've ever wrote. He's like, yeah, then I just choke. shit, I hate this beat.
Yo, turn the beat off. Fuck this. Acapella. Fuck this beat.
I'm freestyling off the top. All right. Cadillac Ron, Times is Hard. Him gassing for fucking 4 straight minutes.
Yeah, yeah. Times is hard, no doubt, different ways to struggle. No stranger to the racket, a failure to raise a hustle. Plus what? About 20 bucks for a day's work. Out of luck, I turn a white tee into a gray shirt. Ain't no punk, homie, maintain Hollywood respect. Do my thing, I get the loot and jet. Got the good connect, no stranger to the snipe game. Cheeks taste like cigarettes from the butts on the ground that I found. Used to filter it, no sleep ever. Yeah, cracker, that's only dead time. Personify the subway train. I'm the red line from Hollywood to Pershing. Hoods up, heads down. Call it I'm a cursing, call it a perversion. If I only knew a camera crew to follow me in person. No A and E, you wanna see, pay the fee. Get a jar, kid, say to me so angrily, I got one, you idiot. I work double shifts, y'all don't see the pain. And that's where the trouble is, imagining that. Generation or X, stab in the back. Dirty needles, good kids, hurting people. Mom didn't raise me like this. Wipe the hate from my lips, blood and H in the mix. Drip all the way to my wrist. Yeah, I know what an atheist is. I live forever as a bloodstain, my name will exist. In this bathroom stall, how I last you all. Push the plunger, catch tags and blast the wall. Ain't no telling where I could go from here. Hope I'm clear, I see through the smoke and mirror. I live harder.
So he's saying like he's talking about like shooting heroin in a bathroom and like his blood splattering on the stall wall, and that's why he's like push the plunger, I'll outlast you all, like my blood tags the wall, like it's like such, oh, like there's tight. Such like fucking like imagery there of what he's saying. He's like, it sounds like some hella rap shit, but he's like talking about fucking shooting up in a fucking bathroom stall and his blood splattering on the fucking...
crazy.
That shit is fucking... How do you go back, 10?
J.
Fuck.
How I last you all, push the plunger, catch tags and blast the wall. Ain't no telling where I could go from here, hope I'm clear. I see through the smoke and mirrors, I live harder on purpose to provoke my peers. My life is overrated, man, I've been a joke for years. It's overrated, man, I've been a joke for years. And I don't need to tell y'all that times is hard. Hey, you don't need to tell me that I've been scarred. I'm not a fraud, let me believe that I'm in charge. I got the keys and I'ma drive this car. Pain behind these bars, need a minute, put my mind on pause. Hollywood on my back, my feet will shine these stars. One hit, one fix, one more dime, a toss. Spike in my wrist, crucify me, climb to God. Hey yo, good times, bad times, Hollywood sign, fat line. Step into the dome till you're flat line. I stick the Vic with the chrome, with a black nine skid roll. No place to call a home if you lack spine. If you can whip, yeah, you can roll, yeah, that's fine. See these dudes forgot their PD rules. I read graffiti like news while I PT cruise. Lit the fuse, hit the pipe early like hitting snooze. I lit the fuse, hit the pipe early like hitting snooze. I never wanna wake up, perpetual insomniac. In retrospect, I guess it sounds better when I'm on the track. Need a storm at, I'm the drug core, I'm in that white room, walls are black. I do all of that, call me back, let me know though. Mr. Nodos, running from imaginary people, no lobos. Rip the photos, hot bars, your sister quotos. Mr. Monkey water mixed with cocoa, sweat profusely, dish the loco. La Brea and sunny shit, 60 bucks, yeah, in the soul. Too quick, that's the money quick, stand come with this. Yo, when's this guy leaving? I bounce from the telly quick, now I'm dry heaving. Still got the cash though, delivers my game. Black gold, deliver my pain. My aim, don't remember my name. Yeah, the city is strange, cast by Oliver Stone. Cinders remain carved in all of the thrones. Own judgment, can't trust my, so I catch a bus ride. 22 story swan tie, but too much pride. Standing there on Julian, family reunion. Vanity had ruined them, her grammar, even two of them. Was all in a day's work, simple soul sacrifice. No more pain, hurt. Feel the soul, cast the dice, burn both ends. I gotta light this candle. I learned from old friends that my life's a gamble. Yeah, yeah, cause my life's a. And I don't need to tell y'all that times is hard. And you don't need to tell me that I've been scarred. I'm not a fraud, let me believe that I'm in charge. I got the keys and I'ma drive this car. Pain behind these bars, need a minute, put my mind on pause. Hollywood on my back, my feet will shine these stars. One hit, one fix, one more dime, a toss. Spike in my wrist, crucify me, climb to God. And I don't need to tell y'all that times is hard. And you don't need to tell me that I've been scarred. I'm not a fraud, let me believe that I'm in charge. I got the keys and I'ma drive this car. Pain behind these bars, need a minute, put my mind on pause. Hollywood on my back, my feet will shine these stars. One hit, one fix, one more diamond toss. Back in my wrist, crucify me, climb to God. Yeah, Cadillac Ron, Makina bitch, yeah.
Damn, that was insane. That was like a that was solid 4 minutes of him just fucking rapping.
Dude, and when
like
he's
from the
like
start to finish, like he didn't fucking stop.
That's why I said like that one. Fuck, that one is my favorite thing that I've ever seen any of my friends do in my fucking life, because that like just it's the way he's like his breath control and like how it adds to the song where he's just like leaving words out because he's taking breaths and shit is just like.
Yeah, it really it does add to it a lot.
It's crazy, yeah. Man. I get that I get emo watching that one.
Yeah.
Like it's that's the one that is like I'm like, damn, this motherfucker was a genius, dude. Straight the fuck up. Every bar of that song. And it's like, yeah, someone was saying it's like he's not talking about that, he's talking about tagging. It's a fucking metaphor. You understand? Like he's saying like blasting the wall. Like he's fucking that's what he did, bro. He like wove this fucking super detailed imagery that was so related to fucking like, you know, hip hop and like what we do and just like fucking and effortlessly, not like it's so hard to do that. You know what I mean? As like a song, as like someone who writes music to write a song and have it feel like it's like authentic to you, but then also like speaks to the whole, you know what I mean? Like this fool just found a way, dude. And every bar is just building and building and building. And all of these songs we listen to, dude, they're all fucking 5 minute long verses of him just gassing.
Yeah. I know. That's the thing is like, we have yet to hear a hook and
Their hooks.
Rare dude.
And Times Is Hard has a hook, kind of, because he repeats. Oh, yeah, you're right. I don't need to tell y'all the Times Is Hard.
Yeah, you're right.
You don't need to tell
me. Most of it, it's like, it's not like a,
what, like a 16 or something usually is like how much a verse
is? No, it's like a 24, like even a 48.
Yeah, his sounds like 48.
Yeah, he does long, long verses.
Which is dope. That's fucking awesome, man.
It's really dope. Cause it's,
and he did that live in one fucking take, dude. I think, honestly, you know, like, people be fucking up. They do, like, retakes. I think after Lee filmed that, he was like, yeah, he did this in, like, three takes. Which is, I film plenty of people doing performances of shit just like that, and they take a lot longer than just three, dude. Three is like, okay, that was a great job. You're a pro.
That shit was incredible, dude.
All right. Hollywood High, Cadillac Ron. A lot of people are saying they didn't know there was a video for this. I didn't really either.
I didn't know there was a video for this either.
But there is.
It's a great song, and it's another Annie video, so you know it's fucking nutty.
It's nuts. But this was on Non-Perishables 2?
Yes. Yeah.
Off Non-Perishables 2. I don't know who produced it. Maybe Briefcase did. Not quite sure. But this was, like, definitely... I remember when NP2 dropped, this was, like... definitely one that stood out.
Yeah, I think that, like, always, like I said, Caddy always was, like, very well respected for the music and within the battle community, and I think this is one of those reasons, because this was, like, the first, like, the Non-Perishables things was the first time a lot of people got to hear all of our music. And it's a fucking standout for sure, you know.
All right, we're going to be watching this video with you guys for the first time, too.
Yeah, no shit. Yeah, fucking
so, Annie. Dope song, Hollywood High, Cadillac Ron, directed by Annie Hardy.
Cadillac Ron in the place to be.
Yeah, I thought I told everybody.
My man Animize on the beat, of course. I ain't stopping this shit just in case everybody forgot how I got, bitch. I'm about to show you right here. Yeah. I was westbound at birth. Since conception, when pops pulled down that skirt. You wanna test me, show you what the underground is worth. Keep stepping, I'll be repping when I'm found in dirt. Until then, I write for the children. As long as ain't spilling, then I might not kill them. Mad scientists in the basement of the building. Demented dentists, 8.5 cut drilling. This is really war. Get on board when we go on tour. Anal rape machine drawer, pinched nipple titty sore. Who you think I'm spitting for? Hate rap, I'm getting bored. Rather kidnap porn star, shame behind my cellar door. Drugged up, my tape in the stereo. My cellar's gag balls in their face, and they barely clothed. Inspired to write songs, flyers and pipe bombs.
Yes! Yes!
Strawberries?
Just eating, strawberries. Getting dressed in a jacuzzi, eating strawberries. Dude, fuck yes. So this good. Video is amazing.
My cellar door, drugged up, my tape in the stereo. My cellar's gag balls in their face, and they barely clothed. Inspired to write songs, flyers and pythons. I stare at the flames of the fire till my eyes gone. Ooh, I caddy too fly. Type of guy, never rule for the good guy. Used to cap by Hollywood High. Rep till I die on a Hollywood High.
This video is crazy, dog.
Sort of say, fuck a bitch, watching worthless. Think it through. You really want some more of this? Force my fist inside a bloody orifice. King Kong,
human,
no corpses. People like you get abused on sight. I think nice and clear. I don't choose to write. I shit this shit like recon. Spit 32s all night. Sociopathic MC, you never knew the type. I got 120 switches at the corner store. Semen dripping off the lips of sweet California whores. Oh well, never handle drug sales well. From the motel to the stale hell of a jail cell. Wasn't doing well, you can tell by the smell. Quit telling them I do anything, I really wanna make bail. Back on the streets, creeper beast, rolling 1D. Lacking my sheets with a freak and a love grease. Ooh, I caddy to fly. Type of guy never move with a good guy. Used to cap by Hollywood High. Rep till I die on a Hollywood High. Ooh, I caddy to fly. Type of guy that never move with a good guy. Used to cap by Hollywood High. Rep till I die on a Hollywood High. I write the rawness, spit high velocity. Adult sample never slip by animosity. Try and copy me, boy. I'm L.A. Bonafide. End up dopeless alone with a short and live. The illest rapper dead or alive. Stay ahead of the tribe. No sleep equals the red in his eyes. Most of my enemies die, but they defended their pride. Bang on the gates of the asylum, they won't let us inside. Listen to this track twice and I'll let you decide. You could gamble on my life, I'm taking bets on the side. The first time murder a girl giving you head in your ride. The second time bob your head while you dismember her thighs. I'm too ill, the true skill spit through still.
caddy don't get you, then some of them are cool real. New deal, make sure you puncture wounds here. Tell me who's real as you watch your red juice spill. Who I, caddy to fly, type of guy never rule for the good guy. Used to cop by Hollywood high, rep till I die on a Hollywood high. Who I, caddy to fly, type of guy that never rule for the good guy. Used to cop by Hollywood high, rep till I die on a Hollywood high. Yeah, Hollywood high. That's how I'm bringing it back right now. Yeah, blood flow on Hollywood high.
Song's dope as fuck. Sucks. Video is crazy.
It's insane.
The video is fucking nuts, dude.
There's a baby, a hula hoop chick. Some random animation popped up out of nowhere.
Yeah, with hearts.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah.
Craziness.
It's nuts. Nuts. And Hardy going in.
What's next on the list? No Hesitation. Okay, this is a fucking fire one.
You got a ton of the background info on this, right?
Okay, yeah, dude. We were talking about this today. Me and, get that money. Get that money. Get that money,
I don't
son.
Get paid for that.
No, I do, bro. That's the ad revenue right
there. Yeah. I'm
give me that. Give me those cents.
Oh, yeah.
Give me those cents, boy. No, I'm just joking. look. Caddy was fucking...
Whoa, weird.
Whoa. Two. Caddy was... such a crazy fucking writer, right? Like the way he would write music, but he found a way with, like, I guess, like he would do it with his brother a lot. And he does it with me in this song specifically. Like, he would take a conversation I had with him and then just like turn it into a verse. But not like we at the studio. Like, I'd have a conversation with him and then we'd do a song 6 months later, and I'd notice that the verse that is in the song is literally like note for note what he was telling me in this conversation.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It was like he's made like little Easter eggs for me. You know what I mean? Like, it's so crazy to listen to that. And like, and then when to talk to his brother today, and then you hear the like the Wiggum thing,
the
and then
ones,
see
yeah.
that, and that like, and just know that there's so much more. Like, for Briefcase, there's probably like every song has got like a line in it that refers to some like shit in their life that happened,
that
some like
something
obscure like reference that none of us would ever get. But the thing is, it doesn't sound like that. It doesn't sound like an inside joke. It sounds like something you totally get. It sounds like something that's like on the surface. You know what I mean?
And yeah,
that's
yeah.
like so like for to be able to like write a verse and have it be like just sound like a dope verse, but at the same time it's like, haha, this is like a secret joke to like one of my friends, you know what I mean, or my brother, or like, you know what I mean, like that's such next level shit, you know what I mean? That's like hiding a puzzle in a painting, like fucking just like he just always had a way of making these things more than just like it was like no one does that.
Yeah.
Like, Fredo does some amazing shit when we make music. Like, he can match my shit perfectly. Like, if I send, I give him a verse and I'm like, let's do a song. Like, I already got the verse. Like, he'll fucking, like, syllable for syllable match my shit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And that's crazy amazing. This is amazing in a different way. He's just like the way he would, like, you know? Like I said, it's like when you watch him fucking those little Marvel movies, the recaps on fucking YouTube, and they're like, did you miss this? This is from this comic book. And you're like, oh, fuck, I knew that.
Yeah, word.
I can't believe that. And, like, that's how it feels like to me listening to this song. And then this video was animated by a dude named Populous. He used to be on Broken Complex Records. I met him through DJ Hoppa. Back in the day, DJ Hoppa and Populous and Syra would come to San Jose and do shows with Counterproductive.
That's
dope. And we would go to Tarzana and do shows with them.
Nice.
They were talking like 2006.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Christ.
So,
long time ago. This video was dope, too.
And then Populous, like, you know, he was always, I'd always, like, be talking to him here and there. And he was like, let me animate a video for you.
Yeah.
So, fuck yeah, for sure. And he has such a weird and crazy style of animation. And the way he broke it up between Caddy's verse and my verse.
Yeah, it's totally different. Yeah. Caddy's verse and this is fucking crazy.
It's amazing. The animation is amazing.
Yeah.
I love everything.
Yeah, the animation really works with this video. Yeah. It's fucking tight. All right, let's get into this. Dirtbag Dan, Cadillac Ron, No Hesitation. Who did this beat?
Skylar G.
Skylar G. Skylar. Dick piercing.
Yeah. I've been plotting. I'm working to my backside. Friends got them serving in the trap house. We been out and smoking urban till they pass out. Been lighting, rocking turban when I'm smacked out. Stuck to the streets, there's no planning in the skate. Cause my future looking bleak, it's the planet of the ace. Mr. Heston, put the granite to your face. Spent the rest and end the session with a casket at your waist. 3 days I've been awake, not believing what I see. I'm really getting chased by these demons in the trees. And my baby mama tripping doesn't help with the stress. Staring in the mirror, sick and stab myself in the chest. Dark in the distance, marks get your wig split. Sharp in my rig shit, bars for the misfits. Kids who hit the main line and start with a fish. Kid, I don't claim to be nothing, bitch, I always will live this.
Said we used to sell weed, now it's legal, so we travel around the world selling dreams to the people. Tell them, hey, you can have what you want to, have some fun too, shake your ass if you want to. Life's a bitch, watch the pussy get run through, beat it up, 1-2, Art of War, Sun Tzu. Know my enemy, know myself if we in the penitentiary. Hold my belt, I ain't saying I'm a boss, you can still get fired though. A free agent, baby, and they came with a higher quote. I was in the ocean, treading water, just trying to float, until I built a raft, now I'm like, fuck it, I'll buy a boat. We came a long way from small sacks of weed, to building in the studio and killing tracks like these. That's right, me, the one the teachers thought would never make it, is growing trees and throwing G's without no hesitation.
Concepts too, like from turning black and white to color. That was
so well done.
The beat switches too. That's fucking dope as shit.
Yeah, I love that. That's super dope. And it's the really hard kind of animation too. The by hand.
Yeah,
drawing.
It's not easy. Yeah, he had to draw everything by hand, cut it out in Photoshop, animate it in After Effects. It's like there's so many steps to that for every shot.
Yeah.
Every fucking shot.
Yeah,
props, man, props. That's, I love that fucking music video.
It's really cool, and I love the all the, like, really, like, how specific the imagery is to the shit, you know what I mean? Where he's, like, demons in the trees, and there's all these little demons in the trees and shit.
We're going to end with Revelations, right?
Yes, 100%.
Because I didn't put it in here on accident.
But, yeah, definitely going to end with Revelations.
Okay. All
right. This one is actually another one that... we put together the Counterproductive. Actually, Rory Campbell made this video. Rory Campbell, longtime friend and like original producer of the Dirtbag Dan Show. He was the guy who was like, "You gotta have a podcast, dude." And he's a producer at NBC. He does motion graphics. He does a lot of shit now because he's a producer. But like, he got like local Emmys for doing like the little like pennant fucking spinning shit, like, you know what I mean, really good at that shit.
Yeah.
So when and he knew Ron through us. Ron came out and battled a bunch, and Rory's a fucking wild East Coast dude, so he mixes it up with everybody.
Yeah.
And Rory told me is that like his dad actually passed away right when Ron passed away. Mm. So he was like working through that and like this video at the same time, and it took him a fucking long time.
Yeah.
But it's like a frame by frame, like, what he always said is like, and we were talking about this today, it's hard to make a good video with found footage. You know what I mean?
It's super tricky.
So he was like, you know,
you have to alter it somehow.
Yes.
Or find some thread that weaves the shots together to make it something more than it is.
Yeah.
It's fucking really hard.
Yeah.
So props on that, Rory. Rory's the shit. Also a really fucking funny comedian.
Yeah, he's great. He does stand-up comedy. Like, he was also the guy who was like, you should do stand-up comedy. And I was like, all right, cool, you got to do it too. Yeah. And it turns out he's fucking incredible, you know what I mean? So he kills it, and he be getting me gigs now, so it's great. Like, hell, I'm glad I got a friend in the game. But this video is fucking amazing. He spent so much time on it, and he's like this is like probably the last music video I'll ever do. He's like, all right, I'm done.
Yeah, man, it takes it out of you when you do something that's so high post heavy. When it's done, it's like almost like anticlimactic. And I can't even imagine with something as heavy as the subject matter involved in this video.
Like, okay, this is
and with his father on top. It just seems like...
It's so... It's like, it's that was like, it. He's like, I'm done. I'm
not doing that again.
Yeah, because it was like, not only is like dealing with all this shit, and it's a hard job, and it's like, it's also the expectation level was so high.
Oh, fucking through the goddamn
for
roof,
like
I'm
a,
sure.
a Cadillac Ron music video, the first
and then
unreleased
as
Cadillac Ron
time
song.
Goes on, and you've been working on it more, the expectation just grows.
Yes.
It becomes this thing. It's same thing if you were like, I'm releasing my album, my long-awaited album of 5 years, Dre's next album. Like, the expectations.
Detox. It's it better be the best fucking thing on the planet of Earth or everyone's going to think it's trash. And everybody was so, like, ready to hear a new Cadillac Ron song and see a new Cadillac Ron music video, and he knew that. So, all that being said, like, he knocked this one out of the fucking park. And as far as it, like, it being a found footage video, it doesn't feel that way. Mm. And it also, like... definitely makes me feel some shit too. Like, I watch it, I'm like, oh my. You know what I mean? Yeah. So yeah.
Where's that shot? The first shot of him looking into the camera. Where's that from?
It's from the hardest video that I have of Ron to watch, and it's after he relapsed. It's 3.0.
Yeah.
Explaining like how like why it's so important to be sober and why he's like fucking. Made that decision and why he knows that like if he doesn't then he's not gonna be around anymore.
Yeah.
So like that especially like when I see that shot even I'm like.
It's from an interview.
Yeah, with like a some kind of like recovery, people like something he put to do. Ron did a lot to like try and help people that dealt with the same shit that he did, and not just like talking to fans. You know, online that are going through.
He was in the program.
Yeah. And he was active. And because his brother, like, is, like, really, like, that's his career is helping people.
Yeah.
Ron, you know, found a way to, like, have his story be helpful to people. And he like, that was part of his recovery at times, I think, too. You know what I mean? So, like, there's shit. That shit's out there. Like, he did that kind of shit. You know what I mean? Like, and that all the more reason that, like, fucking... you know, it's a fucking bummer that he's not around anymore. And when we were at his memorial, you remember how many people were like telling stories about
from the meetings and stuff.
Yeah, about how like you know, like he told me this, and I was this low, and then, ever since I heard that, I changed. It's like, it's crazy. Like he like legit changed people's lives, and like that's all you could hope for if when you're in that shitty situation.
Yeah,
you know what I mean,
somebody
if you're like
that.
Just if you're just like dealing with. Addiction on that level, it's like the notion that at least your struggle can like help somebody else, you know what I mean? Like, and still like to this day is helping people is
That's crazy.
Yeah,
that's crazy that it gets to that level too. All right, Cadillac Ron, Fantastic Cadillac, directed by Rory Campbell.
Yep, Rory Campbell.
Rory Campbell.
Heir to the house.
So geeking the whole weekend. Folks speaking, I don't pay them any mind. Decomposing pieces, the only friends of mine. Phonies get in line, they all having my kids. Though mistaken for Kevin Federline when I get a spine on Skid Row, no Britney. Yeah, that's Caddy, baby. I'm the drugs they sold to Whitney. Salvador Dali in the bab, no kidneys. At the Beverly Hilton, I cleverly kill him. Psychic vampire energy stealing. How many windows on the front of this edifice? Do you remember the building?
Yeah,
photographic memory. Only addicts mention me.
I'm engraved like Sony plastic pedigree.
Yo, was that the fucking mural?
Yeah.
Oh shit, that's
okay. That's footage of that video we were playing earlier.
Yeah, okay.
Those guys sent that to me right when it came out. Only shout out to Never and everybody. Like Sony plastic pedigree. If I only have to set them free, it's too late. Secure housing unit. Holy grail knights of the Templar. Yeah, for sure, that's the movement. Below the radar, sonar, the gator. The motion stay far until my potions take part. 1984, 15 minutes of hate. Replace the fame, erase brains while I'm taking aim. Recognition, the retinal display. No face remains. Yeah, bitch, I'm taking names. I'm taking virginity, raping you willingly. I hate the futility, like the state is just killing me. I play chess in Hillary Clinton's external lady, a majorum. Yo, my semen checkmated. I got the demon, get naked. The ovary is a pawn, the rosary is my arm. I flaked on Satan yesterday, I was supposed to meet him at dawn. How many times did you masturbate to twilight? Drip off Kristen, trip off my wisdom or a trip to the prison. Heat seekers and sneak tweakers, they ripped to the system. This message already self-destruct. I could tell you fuck, you didn't have to sell your butts. Why you going to hell, you sluts? Your grandfather felt you up, bumping Elvis Tut with a velvet touch. Jealous much of them seminal emission, my style pelvic thrust. First time you sacrificed by octogenarian and cover hoods. Every in brotherhood, separate when loving was. That's real white Nordic. Still life forces, still ride horses. Motherfuckers like me kill Ryan Suarez. Never met my savior till I sold my soul for freedom. Try to join them bleeding. There's no point in beating. No joints in eating. Yeah, I'm calling Juliet Romeo like screaming. Caesar Augustus need to discuss us. Shut your mouth, senorita, achiever to trust us. Knock like the police and they flushed up. Black silence get released and you touched up. Should've kept your mouth closed, cold South Pole. Motherfucker know the white boy got blows. Oh, that's some 3.0 shit. Yeah, don't pretend you didn't notice, bitch. I'm crawling out the fucking nostril with the coat hanger anger. Yeah, remove him. That's a no-brainer. Egyptian pyramid scarab beetles. Hold out your fucking retina, bitch. Yeah, you get an itch. Come fucking test me when you're ready, ho. Look at myself,
I'm like, damn. Straight out of fucking Tutankhamun. Look at how it is.
That's really,
that's a whole nother story. You might learn, baby.
That video is fucking sick.
Yeah, that video's crazy.
There's so many parts of it that are dope, dude. Like, he's like got Gigi Allen in there and Andy Kaufman and fucking like hella like shit that's like you like Ron shit, you know what I mean? Like, not only like speaking to his character like Andy Kaufman, but like the Gigi shit. It's like referencing the tattoos and then like the Dolly shit. We were talking about shit in the song, but like the shit that he chose to use, like the kind of stuff for like hell, it's like these old like 20s fucking like black and white like silent picture things shit. It's just really cool.
Just so much like just data in that music video. It was like I was watching how much new stuff was being cut imagining getting all that footage and finding it, finding the moments. It's very understandable why he doesn't want to do another music video. Like, that's a lot of work. Like, just the editing process alone, I was like, God damn, dude. Hats off, Rory.
Yeah, man. It's crazy. And it really feels, like, good, like, the way it moves with the song. Like, when the... At the end, it was like... Wah, 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 and it comes around with the fucking... Yeah, the mural and shit. Yeah. It's really sick.
All right, I'm going to take a piss, but do you want to talk about...
Yeah, chat, and then we're going to play the last video, man. And we're going to wrap this bitch up because we are going to finish shooting this video for this Caddy PH Immortal song that I've been dying to show you motherfuckers. And I know a lot of you guys want me to play it tonight, but I really want you guys... some of you guys have heard it because you were here for the last time we tried to do this and weren't successful. But... I'm going to release it pretty soon, right? Like, so I don't want to give it away right now. I want you guys to see it in all of its glory. So instead of just playing you the song right now and not even being like the mastered version, I'd like to wait and give you guys the good one with the music video very shortly. Very soon. This full turnaround's crazy. So, what up, Nakaya? How you doing, my dude? Nice to fucking see you.
Someone was asking about battles. We decided to focus on music today. We've done battles before, and we'll continue to watch Cadillac Ron battles during Watch Battles. But I think like the music is something that was very unique to Caddy, and it's really like hard to be anything but fucking positive about the music. You know what I mean? Like, battles are battles. Someone got to lose. You know what I mean? Like, fucking everybody wins with Cadillac Ron music. So that's why we decided to go with that today. So, yeah. We're going to do one more. We're going to do Revelations. We don't have time to do fucking all of them. There's so many fucking good ones. Submersibles, Cadillac Ron insert video is fucking amazing. Is that the one where they're in the drive-through?
I don't honestly know. I saw him shouting it on the chat. I don't know.
There's a cert video where they're like in the drive-through of a McDonald's. That's fucking amazing. I love it.
I mean, honestly, we might have.
They're time like for walking two more. Up and walking. Well, then let's look it up. Let's do that then. Fuck it.
Before this. Okay. Yeah, before cool. We cool. Do that. All right. Is he typing it in?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Let's copy it from here.
Yeah, dude.
Because we got like an hour and a half before we gotta go upstairs.
Okay, cool.
If not more than that.
Well, I still gotta roll hella blunts and fucking be hella cool. And piff. Yep, that one.
This one's Psych Not.
Yeah, Psych Not. This video's tight. I like this.
I've never seen this.
Oh, you never seen this? Shit's tight. They're like walking up a McDonald's drive-thru, which is always a fire thing to do.
Hell yeah. Let's go. Psych Not by the Submersibles, which is Cadillac Ron Serp.
Yep.
Oh, they get the rage!
Buying all the rage!
Dude, I wonder what this guy's thinking. That's like checking them out, being like, they're making something else with this. But they're literally just love emo rage so much.
I love that this is in this video.
Yeah. We'll
split them later.
Split them later. Oh, that emo rage, boy. You finna tingle. Your whole body, see, that's the look you said. I gave my brother one of those one time. He said, what the fuck are you drinking? So I had to sit down on the curb. I thought I was having a heart attack.
Yeah, they used to sell them. I took it a couple of times. I don't know.
Hey, it'll make your whole body tingle.
Yeah.
Yeah. Espionage.
Turquoise socks.
I'm an electrician. Bitch. I went to school for it. That's a skilled trade. I feel very important. Buried in corpses. Kids incorporated. KIDS. When your sword is faded. When your star is fading. And your star is made of paper. And you quit debating. Start impersonating blood that ain't circulating. Drawing circles on the wall as they call a maiden sign. I'm skating on thin ice, slice shampoo. Save a slice of this nice white bamboo. Amplitude ain't quite like volume. All you can get the fuck up out of my room. I don't wanna have to do it, but you made me do it. Now see what you made me do. Everything is ruined. And quit it, stop hitting yourself. I got your nose in it, so hidden in stealth. Light emitting diodes, diner, die balls, die hard secrets. And each can keep some of the pieces. Plant the seeds within the beaches in Ibiza. At the ESPY Awards, making a celebrity collage, creating memories alive, and I wish I could stop, but I'm so special and precious. I'm a ride.
I like how Serp keeps looking in to see if they're gonna get kicked out. And Ron doesn't give a fuck. Yeah. He's just like, this Happy Meal leaning against the window.
Off of a plastic plate.
He's like, cast on cast with the fucking, just like Tom Hanks. He has the burger napkin in his hat, Wilson, like a rag. That's so fucking funny.
Yeah. Most times.
times, spending my days lost. Legs broken, misery like I was James Caan. Can festival, moldy can vegetables. Make a dirty dozen, don't let time transsexual. Last time you called me, I was at the Walgreens. $3 well spent, don't trip cause it's on me. Del Taco lonely, at least I got my chili fries. I'm still alive, sometimes I don't realize. Never left a message, and I won't check them. Left with my weapon on my bed and crying buck naked. Brian script over quoted, don't think
that my oldest notice.
The Lord has motives for making me agoraphobic. Parking lot panic stricken like I had to plan a wedding.
Hamburgers?
Yeah. I got a second helping Netflix by myself and sex dissected on myself.
I'm not doing it. I'm just pulling up to McDonald's.
It's always hell.
So dope.
I'm ride my bike. Around this cul-de-sac,
you know all the people that worked at that McDonald's are like, what the fuck?
Yeah, exactly. I want 50 cheeseburgers.
And they're like, are they supposed to leave? They're just fucking hanging out up front.
Just like Tom Hanks, Wilson.
Was that Paranormal
Isaac? It did hella look like him. Let's go back. It did hella look like Paranormal Isaac. Is that Paranormal Isaac?
I think it is.
That
dude
fucking looks exactly
like him. I
feel like
this has to be Paranormal Isaac eating a hamburger right there. Fire.
Okay, I think that is, because I think this might have been recorded around the same time that me and Caddy judged Young B the Future's battle.
Yeah.
Paranormal Isaac popped a pill in the middle of that battle. Not against Young B the Future, but he battled on that card.
Yeah.
But yeah, this fucking video was nuts.
Well, sir.
And Serp, Ain't Nobody Cool shit is fucking dope as fuck. I love that shit. He had the hat that said anime on it. With the fucking awesome.
Yeah.
Super tight. All right, guys. We're going to watch one last video. It's what a lot of people say is Caddy's best video.
Yeah, I think so. I'm going to grab my piff.
Okay. Dan's about to grab the piff. I'm about to do nothing. All right. By the way, thank you guys for tuning in. Happy birthday, Cadillac Ron.
Yes.
It's all about Caddy. All right. Cadillac Ron, Revelations 319. I forget the guy's name that directed this music video, but I met him.
Oh,
at...
fuck you. Fuck.
Wait, we're
going to
scroll
that
down, I'm sure. Hassan Caladri.
Yeah.
Clattery. Sorry for butchering your last name, man. But this video is fucking really, really tight.
Like, amazing.
Incredible. It's filmed.
And he
kind of
like
good.
Told us the story about it at the memorial about how like you're definitely not allowed in any way to film at the jailhouse.
Yeah, they just did it.
And they just did it anyways. Yeah. So they were just like running around the jailhouse fully expecting to get kicked out at any minute. And then being like very surprised that like Hassan said, he kept being surprised at how far Ron was willing to take it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And then, but also, then, like, them not getting kicked out. Like,
yeah.
He's like, this is crazy. Like,
yeah.
I know this shit is not legal. I know we can't be filming here. And then Ron knows it, but he's making it look so nonchalant.
And what he's wearing in this video, too. He's, like, wearing the L.A. County slippers.
Yeah.
This video's fucking tight as shit. Looks dope. Have nothing bad to say about this video's production at all. I admire the fuck out of it. The song's hella tight. Briefcase, I'm assuming, produced this beat. Let's see if we can get some more info. Oh, also shout out to DP Cody Demery, shot in Los Angeles, California. All right, let's get into this. Cadillac Ron, Revelations 319. Booyah.
Bang.
Yeah, you know. It's that hood ritual shit.
To keep it hood filthy, baby.
Yeah. Coming off that dirty nickel, you know what I'm saying?
You run into some dirty junkyard ass pit bulls behind a fence, and you just fucking pray that they woof at you with their big ass jowls.
Yeah.
And if you do, you slow-mo the fuck out of that.
Back away.
Oh my god, dude. And then just go home, bro, because you got it. You know what that reminds me of? You know in fucking City of God, in the opening shot where the fucking chicken runs under the car and the car fucking drives over the chicken, then chicken pops out of the other end of the fucking car?
Yeah, yeah.
You're
yeah.
like, yo, yeah. how the fuck yeah. did they get that?
Yeah, that was
like,
crazy.
The guy must have been filming and be like, oh, we lost the chicken. Yeah. No, oh, he's still there. Yeah. Hell yeah, we got yeah. the chicken. Like, it's yeah. that's one of those moments yeah. where you're like, yes.
Oh, that's so funny. That's such a fucking awesome Easter egg.
Yeah, what the chicken? Yeah, and the chicken, fucking, yeah. It's such a crazy thing. It's like, how many times did you have to film? Obviously, once.
Yeah.
There's no way yeah, that got the chicken did that.
We're putting this in the fucking movie. It has to go hell in there yes. no matter what.
And then when you're just looking at that chicken like, you're a goddamn star chicken.
Hey, a Fifth Street Corridor bash for life. Original CCP yeah. styles. We gon' do it like this. DSF Hollywood's.
Yeah. yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna pause this and talk a little bit because I fucking love the story that's not really being told, like it's not super over your head because you're seeing like jail, okay, there's this guy walking, he's in slippers, he's dressed kind of crazy, he has to do it for a cigarette. It's all like telling the story of him just getting out of jail, you yeah. know? And you wouldn't really realize that until like I didn't even realize that till I was at his memorial and they were talking about those are actual L.A. County slippers.
Oh, yeah, but the bag, too. He's holding the bag.
Yeah, the
like,
bag
that's
of,
the, your,
yeah,
your article
your
bag.
Stuff that you go
and
in
then
for.
He's, like, waiting to use the phone.
Yeah.
Like, it's all, like...
Folks with this type of storytelling, that's not, like, super over the top.
Yeah. That's the director right there?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. So that guy yeah. right there is the guy who directed the video, the guy that's giving him the cigarette. Right
yeah.
There. Yeah. Never saw the boys coming. That was just 3 weeks ago. 3 weeks later, call my name and I'ma hit the door. No money on my books, plastic bag and clothes. Soon as I hit the bricks, 10 blacks will hit the road. Yeah, my break first, baby, cause I never smoke. Wait till 5 a.m. when the Cubans got the better dough. Spike in my hand, they know I grip the steel. Stop selling bunk, cause I got my ass kicked by the Biggin Hills. Stop me, yeah, left me with the broken jaw. Fifth position in the gear, got me screaming, fuck the law. Crack pipe, 40 ounce, two balloons, we about Walgreens, 319, before I put my needles out. Kicked out of the pack, they wanted me to leave. I was trying to eat some brunch, there was blood up on my sleeve. I ain't fucking with no clinics, never catch me smoking kush. I'm a junkie till I'm finished, load the rig and then I push for my mama house playing in the backyard. Strung out on the nickel while I'm chasing the black top. Living hard, handcuffed in a cop car. And if you smoke a slip and use the damn frog. For my mama's house playing in the backyard. Strung out on the nickel while I'm chasing the black top. Living hard, handcuffed in a cop car. If you smoke a slip and use a hand frog. Started with the points, now I cop that half piece. If I see the bullets, I stash it in my ass cheeks. Do I wanna start?
Nah,
not at all, not at all. Got a quarter piece and I shot it off. I don't understand, it don't make no sense. Just got out of detox, I'm already dope sick. But I'm married to the tall, so baby got no friends. Now I'm so damn sick, shit coming out of both ends. At the rate I'm going, won't make it through the summer. My ribs getting dull, I can't even see the numbers. Running out of hustle, now the kids getting broke. My habits getting pricey, gotta mix it with the coke. I ain't sipping on no syrup, my rig going berserk. Never puffing on no perk, I just stick it in and squirt.
Damn.
I'm retorted on
that fucking set of bars right there is
yeah.
one of the wildest, like, fours. Like, I ain't sipping on no syrup, my rig going berserk, I stick it in and squirt. What is it? Wait, run that shit back. It's so fucking wild. Like, again, that imagery
yeah.
is just,
yeah,
like,
yeah.
damn.
Super dope.
And pricey, gotta mix it with the coke. I ain't sipping on no syrup. My rig going berserk. Never puffing on no perk. I just stick it in and squirt. I'm retorted, I'm insane. Too much tarp in my brain. Tatted up on all my tracks. Now it's hard to find a vein. For my mama house playing in the backyard. Strung out on the nickel while I'm chasing the black tar. Living hard, handcuffed in a cop car. If you smoke a sniff and use a hand, I ain't playing about the black. When I say it in my raps, if I can take it back, I start saving me some cash. Shit, I never take a bet. I got scabies, I got stabbed. I'm still waiting, I'm a patient till the doctor take me back.
Christ Almighty, I'm a wreck. I be in my neck, five for my work. At least they writing me a check. Can't trust the word I'm saying. I lie with every breath. With my life, there's nothing left, so I'ma ride it to the death. I got clear by the grands, got delighted by the ace. I've been running out of plans, now I'm plotting my escape. I got stuck up in the mess, started picking up my face. They said, fuck what you hear about the kids, just a waste. Close your eyes, no kiss allowed, no regrets, I did it proud. Hit my funeral, play my records, and make sure that shit is loud. Y'all been 65 bitches and just sit them in the crowd. I be flicking off the Lord while I'm sitting in the shroud. From my mama house playing in the backyard, strung out on the nickel while I'm chasing the black top. Living hard, handcuffed in a cop car. If the smoker sniffing, use a damn frog. From my mama house playing in the backyard, strung out on the nickel while I'm chasing the black tar. Black tar, black tar.
That is crazy. So
he told me something about that too. Like they got rolled on, and then they just filmed them getting rolled on, and then they explained what they were doing, and then they just fucking let them go. But it's like, yeah, dude. Like, how many things had to fucking go right for that video to go off the way it did, dude?
Yeah.
Fucking give it up to that dude, Hassan. He fucking
killed it.
But that just like. Man, so many things had to go right for that to happen. Like, starting with not getting fucking rolled on by fucking any of the security or police officers that work at that place.
For real.
But then also, like, getting rolled on at the end and, like, yeah, it's fucking fire, man.
Yep. That was a dope fucking video. Revelation 319 on Cadillac Ron's.
Look at that, bro. Channel. 2 fucking hours exactly, bro.
Word. All right, guys. We're going to cut it off. We're going to go finish this, this here music video we got going on right here.
Hey, thank you guys so much for fucking being here with us. Like I said, man, like I hope y'all got something out of it, because this has definitely been like fucking super valuable for me. Feeling fucking good today, dude. This has been a big ass part of that, and I'm gonna go off and fucking finish this music video, and it's gonna be fucking amazing, and you guys are gonna see it sooner than later, so I can't wait.
Alright guys, thanks for tuning in. Next week we'll be back with Watch and all that shit. Thank
you all. RIP 3.0 Business Bob, Mayor of Tinseltown. Fucking God bless. Kelly.